probably should be height to 10 and 11, but I'm not sure yet. Might spend enough. Let me just save it again. Double check. Oh, let me change outfits. Let's see what I've got. Why is it shaking? Another piece of silver. Oh! There's no grip, is there? Oh, almost got me. Video. Wasn't paying attention, so yeah. I shall see you in the next part after this, I think. So it should be part 13. Yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Peace.
Son, within this remaining cavern, there are three more circles, one below another, each full of accursed spirits.
How and why are they imprisoned, those below?
The first ring is wholly of the violent. Because violence can be done to three persons, in three rounds it is divided. Violence unto one's neighbor, unto one's self, and unto God.
And below that?
Of every sin that gains hatred in heaven, fraud, because it is peculiar to man, is the most displeasing to God. Therefore, the fraudulent and then the traitors are the lowest. And more woe assails them than all the rest.
But why are those in the circles above, in the storm and rain and mud, why are they not also punished down here, in the ruddy city?
Because their sins are of the flesh, which is less offending, unlike the sins of malice, which goes against nature herself.
Who lies here?
This tomb guards Anastasius, once Pope, whom Photinus led from the straight path.
Thank you.
In violence, wounds and death are inflicted against one's neighbors. This ring torments those who murder and plunder, and every soul who wrongfully smites another.
What is their punishment?
Within this river are those tyrants aptly punished in a boiling blood.
this place.
Go back. As your friend Dante, I'm telling you, you're not ready for this.
Friend. So far, I've been ready for everything you have to offer.
One may lay violent hands upon oneself, and therefore in this place, those who deprived themselves of their lives repent in vain.
What lies ahead?
Look well, and you will see things that make my words incredible.
Frederick's heart.
Oh, I swear to you, I never broke my faith unto my lord. Let my good memory comfort his high.
I am ever faithful.
Our suffering ends.
Are you sure you're ready for your coming?
break me. Have you no pity?
Mother, no.
When the soul quits a body from which it has uprooted itself, Minos judges it to the seventh circle. There, it sprouts, shoots up like a sapling. No body, only the pain. For it is unjust that any soul possess that of which it has robbed itself.
But you don't belong here, Mother. You died of the fever.
Her heart just gave out from the fever. She was too fragile.
I despised your father's cruelty, but I was too weak to defy him. And so I took my own life. And you learned his ways.
Forgive me.
The fault is mine. I had not the courage to protect you. Can you forgive me?
I should have. Mother, why did I lose everything?
Some men change, son. Others become the man they once were, the man they wish to be.
Beatrice was all I had. Why did I betray her?
It is too late for us, son. There is still time for her. Absolve me. My soul belongs to you. You must save Beatrice. She is innocent.
Violence may be done against the deity by denying him in the heart.
The vengeance of God is to be feared, no?
The seven kings who besieged Thebes reside here. They feared not that vengeance.